वेलकम टू शहीद कैडेट एकेडमी सवाल एवरांस। नाउ आई एम टेकिंग योर क्लास टॉपिक भार्व। इंशाल्लाह ऑल माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स विल लिसन टू द क्लास केयरफुली। थैंक यू वेरी मच। प्लीज कम टू द पॉइंट। टॉपिक भार्व। क्वेश्चन, व्हाट इज भार्व? The word verb derives from the Latin word verbum. That is why the word quiz expresses the action of doing something is called verb. All my dear students, first I have given you the history of verb. The word verb comes from the Latin word verbum. That is why the meaning of the verb, something doing something, the actioning of something doing something is called verb. Now come to the examples, please. She cooks rice. Here cooks is a verb. Here cook is a verb. In your second example, he wrote a letter. Here wrote is a verb which has the action of the subject. The subject which does something through the word, this is called verb. That is why action of doing something is called verb. In your, I am giving you another example. We do not, we don't smoke. Here do is an auxiliary verb and smoke is a principal verb. In my last example, we have already got the classifications of the verbs. So verb is mainly of two kinds, principal verb, auxiliary verb. Now come to the classification of verb. Thank you all my dear students. I am brushing out the board and next write down the classes of verbs. Classes of verbs or kinds of verbs. Actually, a verb does not have any particular classifications. Verb is a chain of command. There are so many verbs. Those who maintain the chain of command of verb. Now, write down the chart of verb. I am giving you verb chart. Please write down the chart of the verb. First, I am giving you the main two classes. Number one, principal verb. In my second classification, auxiliary verb, I mean helping verb. Those verbs are maybe subdivided. Principal verb and auxiliary verbs may be subdivided. Another kinds. Please look at and see the another kinds. Principal verb, principal verb may be tensory verb. It may be two divisions. Transitive verb. Intransitive verb. Auxiliary verbs are also divided into two classes. Number one, primary auxiliary. Number two, modal auxiliary. Again, please look at the board and listen carefully. Verb chart, principal verb, I mean main verb, auxiliary verb, helping verb. The verb which gives word individually, it needs not the help of another verb, it's called principal verb. Auxiliary verb, you know, the verb which helps another verb to make different tenses is called auxiliary verb. Auxiliary verbs may be subdivided two types, two classes, primary auxiliary, modal auxiliary. Now come to the principal verb, transitive verb. What is transitive verb? The verb which is object, with object. Please write down, with object, transitive verb. Intransitive verb, the verb which has no object, I mean without object. Without object. Transitive verb may be subdivided into two classes. Two classes. Number one, finite verb. Secondly, non-finite verb. Finite verb, there is no subdivision, but non-finite verb has another three classes. I'm writing and please attention. Please draw your attention to my topic. Non-funny verb, I mean number one, gerund. Participle, infinitive. All my dear students who will download my classes and directly listening to me, please attention again. There are some kinds of verbs I have mentioned. Firstly, verb chart I have given you, principal verb, auxiliary verb. Principal verbs are again two types, transitive verb, intransitive verb. What is transitive verb? The verb which has object is called transitive verb. The verb which does not have any object is called intransitive verb. Auxiliary verbs, primary auxiliary, modal auxiliary. Transitive verb may be subdivided into two classes, finite verb, non-finite verb. What is finite verb? The verb which has the complete meaning is called finite verb. The verb which cannot give any complete meaning, it gives only gerundial, gerund, participle, infinitive, is called non-finite verb. All the main verb flow, verb starts just before I gave you. Next time I'll discuss all the definitions of the verbs and other different type of verbs that will be given in my next classes. Probably tomorrow I will continue this class, the verb, topic verb. Inshallah you will complete this chart of verb, you will memorize the definition of the verb, then I will discuss another verbs in my next class. Till then, have a nice day. No more today. Thank you very much.